I got my concussion approximately 3 years ago. I awoke in the middle of the night, took a few steps from my bed, and I had blacked out, and I had fallen to my left, and hit the floor. So my left side of my face hit the floor. I'm not sure how long I was blacked out for, but when I did come to, my head was spinning, and at first I didn't know it was a concussion. I just thought I just, bruised myself a little bit. So.